sit down.
Did you get that rack dialed?
Yeah.
You're in this bag, though?
Yeah.
Welcome back to the van. We're gonna jam. My name's Kieran J. Callanan. This song's called The Homosexual. I love women, but I'm thinking of giving in. I love women, but what's the point in arguing with the men from boarding schools and building sites who've told me I'm a homosexual all my life? One stop past Warringah and the coughs begin. Hell hath no fury like an insecure Australian. You don't need psychoanalysts to translate this. There is an open homosexual in our midst. The homosexual, they call me, it's all the same to me. That specter they're projecting, I now pretend to be. Since their neurosis is what passes for normality, it's okay with me if I'm queer. Since their tone deafness is called the love of music, I won't disabuse them. I'll make love with their women. I'll make them sing notes of pleasure their boyfriends will never hear. I love women, but I take them by surprise. Pretending absolute indifference to their breasts and thighs. Like the hairdressers and dressmakers, I hear confessionals reserved for homosexual professionals. As I put their feet in stirrups with my wrist, a trick I learned from a homosexual gynecologist. I recall the words my first girlfriend ended our first date with. I feel privileged you chose me to go straight with. The homosexual, they call me, it's all the same to me. That specter they're projecting, I now pretend to be. Since their neurosis is what passes for normality, it's okay with me if I'm queer. Since their tone deafness is called the love of music, I won't disabuse them. I'll make love with their women. I'll make them sing notes of pleasure their husbands will never hear. Guess who I've got coming to the boil? Why not grab the nettle? I'll settle for being the kettle if you're the pot. I take my tea like my revenge, sweet and hot. The homosexual, you call me, it's all the same to me. That specter you're projecting, I now pretend to be. Since your neurosis is what passes for normality, okay with me if I'm queer. Since your tone deafness is called the love of music, I won't disabuse you. I'll make love with your women. I'll make them sing notes of pleasure that you will never hear. Never in a million years. No.
Thank you.
Please don't break no woman's heart. How about it, you little prick? How about it?